A lot of people who work the casino floor really don't understand the responsibilities of a surveillance agent. Let me begin by saying that the surveillance agent is the most overworked, underpaid, underappreciated people in the entire casino industry. They are expected to know all the procedures of all the departments, and God forbid something goes wrong and they miss it. Let's first take a look at all the areas that they must constantly monitor. All the table games, all progressive slots, all change booths, the keno area, cashier cage, the race and sports book, the hard and soft count rooms, just to name a few. When viewing the slot area, they are on the lookout for sluggers and stringers, the shave coin artists, the electrical shockers, the handle manipulators, the mechanical device operators who use the monkey paw, kickstand, and mini lights. Also keep in mind, they're looking for false fills and false jackpots, and the thieves who do the drop and snatch. When viewing the table games, surveillance agents are on the lookout for hand muckers, ace locators, pass posters, dice scooters, dice switchers, dealers working in collusion, plus playing card and dice mechanics. Now, aside from this, let's take a look at a few of the other responsibilities of a surveillance agent. They must change tapes, maintain videotape logs, surveillance room access logs, daily activity reports, incident reports, procedure violation reports, jackpot verification reports, maintain a phone call log, and then review tapes for mistakes made at the table games. Now, let an undesirable person walk into the casino, and sure enough, surveillance is going to get a phone call asking the surveillance agent to follow this person around. After all, what else have they got to do? And God forbid a surveillance agent call down to the pit and tell the pit manager that procedures are not being followed. They might get a response from the pit manager saying, "What, you've got nothing better to do with your time than watch my people?" If I had my way, every shift manager, every pit manager, and every floor person would be made to spend 1 week in surveillance so they too could sit back and do absolutely nothing. The only problem is most of these people can't even do their jobs correctly. If they did, maybe surveillance agents might be able to sit back and take it easy once in a while.